In God Speaks, Meher Baba has explained the beginning of creation as being nothing but the whim of God to know his divinity consciously. This original whim can also be described as the first word uttered by God. Who am I?
The whim, as a expression of divine creativity, is a beautiful concept, and it gets away from two of the alternatives of more traditional philosophy, which are number one, that it was enforced upon God by the nature of things. In other words, that it was not really a deliberate creative act. In that sense, the world, God, nature, everything becomes simply a kind of a semi-mechanical process. Or other people said, is it simply a matter of chance? And it just happened anyhow. With the whim, you have something that is spontaneous, that is not enforced or caused by necessity, but it is not random. It is creative.
The most finite point from which illusion projects is called the creation point, or Om point. Manifesting as infinite creation, this illusory universe gradually expands ad infinitum. God now experiences the divine dream, identifying and associating with everything in the field of cosmic evolution. In a sense, God receives apparently real but actually false answers to the first word, who am I? Such as, I am stone, I am metal, and so forth, and finally obtains the answers, I am man, I am woman. Eventually, God gets the real answer to the question of who am I, as I am God, finding that he alone ever was, always is, and eternally will remain the only reality.